Tá, mas quem brechou?
Essa pussy.
So who's intro? Let me do it for the culture. Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Beatboxing is back. Finally! All this.
You guys, yo.
Everyone is like, yeah.
You guys have been spamming the streams, the videos, the everything with beatboxing.
Before we get into it, I just like to say that don't mind the quarantine haircuts.
Yeah,
it's quite rough out here.
Yeah, so we're gonna be checking out Mizfire. This is like the first time we see you, but yeah, Mizfire, Unicorn Beatbox.
Before we get into it though, it would be dope if you guys would like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And also, if you guys wanna come over, it would be really appreciated to the streams, whenever we're streaming and stuff like that, just to come chill out for a while. The quality is not the highest because, like, obviously bad internet, but come over and chill with the boys.
Yeah, we are streaming, boys. We started streaming Fortnite and that's basically all we stream. But so if you guys are interested in Fortnite, please make a turn by the streams. We'll notify you guys when we stream. Just turn on your post notifications and you get a notification when we upload or stream.
We're gonna keep it coming. We're back on the grind.
Yeah, back. We really appreciate the support. Yeah.
Let's get into it.
Hi guys, it's Mizfire from the USA.
Yo, Mizfire.
And this is a big, big shout out for my friend Paponi and Swiss Beatbox.
Let's go. How I missed that intro.
This is my first time here.
I've heard some of the best stuff.
And the second female that I gave.
Who was the first?
We reacted to other females.
Wasn't it her though?
Maybe it was. Okay. She's really good. The unicorn theme is cute.
Yeah. The onesies though. I want the onesies, like a panda onesie. Something about this one weird.
There was a part where I think she was losing it a bit.
I feel like it sounded a bit hollow, so to say.
From like after about 50%, like there,
yeah,
it started feeling a bit off. But before that, she started really good, and
yeah,
I appreciate like, that.
It was insane. It was good.
And then the
good.
Last part, it's like I watched. Like,
there was a video of us I watched, a vlog, like, was it last year? Last year, where she went out and she, like, went to this fashion show thing, or she got invited, and, like, each girl or lady or whatever had to showcase their talent, and hers was beatboxing, and I'm just like, that's so cool, because, like,
yeah. There's
this cliche of girls are only supposed to do this, and guys are only supposed to do this, but she went out there, and she went to go do something different, which is insanely dope. So, this was a dope video. Yeah, thank you so much to whoever suggested this.
Make sure you guys tune in to the other videos, check out our streams, subscribe, leave a like on the video, comment down below. Cheers!